These are the finished beads from Rebuilding Haiti's bead program. We are called RU, Rebuilding Haiti One by One. Each one of these beads is cut from magazine paper that is sent from the United States. They roll the bead in Haiti. They glue it. They then varnish it and string it into a bracelet or beautiful necklace. We are in the process of having some of the villagers make their own designs. Our goal is to grow this business so that we can begin to sell the jewelry wholesale, begin to design even more different and unique beaded jewelry, hence giving these villagers a longer term income by creating a larger business with a much bigger volume. We think the jewelry is beautiful. We can't wait for you to see it yourself at One Spark. I hope this video is good for you. When I go to Haiti in January, I will take one of all the beaders and also make a video of the beaders making this beautiful and unique jewelry. Thank you for watching. This is Cheryl, one of the directors at Rebuilding Haiti, One by One, Incorporated.